Hey guys, this is just an original I wrote about past experiences, and just let me know what you think. Judge her, she really doesn't know. She just can't stand being all alone. So she turns a page and turns away. Don't let her know how much it really hurts. All she really wants, all she really needs, is someone to care, someone to please. Nobody really knows what she's been through. She's scared of what she might do. The pain she feels inside is nothing she can describe. She's scared for her life. Something's not right, so why do they judge her? She really doesn't know. She just can't stand being all alone. So she turns the page and turns away. Don't let her know how much it really hurts. All she really wants, all she really needs, is someone to care, someone to please. She turns to me and says, don't worry, I'll be fine. Just gonna take